she would rule over all.
You know she's trying to save all of you.
Why would she do that?
Maybe because we gave the mortals fire.
Yeah, I chained you to a rock for all eternity as punishment.
Good point. Why is she trying to help you?
Exactly. Circe and Poseidon would never give up until the mortal fell. Phoenix knew the truth. Odysseus was a spy sent by mortals to steal the secret of the gods from the
Polyphemus.
Gesundheit!
What does that mean?
What does what mean? Anyway, Circe and Poseidon would never let Phoenix seize the secret.
Ah! It's a cute little...
Skip! It's a Minotaur!
What?
Actually, Cerberus!
Wasn't he with Hades that weekend?
Did I say Cerberus? I meant a griffin.
Make it the ship Odysseus hid under to escape from Polyphemus.
No, a lion!
Might as well be a flock of roosters.
Oh, good call!
You're not serious.
The roosters of the sea.
Isn't that tuna?
Summoned by Poseidon to crack up a storm. Almost recovered the siren song, which would dispel Circe's curse.
The only way to do that is with herbs.
I'm saying this as a friend. You need to cool it with the herbs. You get paranoid. It's awkward. Anyway, Fenyx felt the invisible hands of her ancestors giving her the strength to move mountains.
That's not the strength of her ancestors. She's wearing the bracers of Heracles.
This isn't some magical object that renders heavy things light. Prometheus, it's love.
Oh!
Following in Odysseus's footsteps, Fenyx was ready to break the curse and learn the secret, or die trying.
This is a side quest. No one dies on a side quest.
Until now.
Ah, so you see, Fenyx uncovered a set of targets. Philoctetes had carried his fateful weapon, the Bow of Heracles, here to Crecy Island. Ta-da! History.
I have no idea what you just said.
But clearly, Fenyx needs to use the Bow of Odysseus, which she recovered from the Pegasus Netherverse to light some stuff on fire.
Nice cauldron!
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes. Fenyx would have to forge her own path to the top, just as Philoctetes once did to signal to Odysseus. You see, Odysseus had returned, for he needed the bow of Heracles to win against Troy. So he carried Philoctetes to the Trojan War.
I can make up names too! Hieronymus Bosch!
Zeus, Philoctetes is famous. He's the son of a king.
That explains why Odysseus had to carry him to the Trojan War. In Briga. It's hit or miss.
I give up.
Finally! Go, Fenyx!
Just like that,
Fenyx frees the Cyclops from Circe's curse.
Oh, wise Cyclops, what is the secret of the gods?
The Cyclops turned to her and spoke. Fenyx, the secret has been inside you all along.
What the?
The Cyclops said, I am but a small piece of a planet that is alive.
How is that a secret?
I've traveled back through time to prevent a terrible future from occurring.
What is that even?
I see dead people.
Oh, come on.
Actually, the Cyclops bellowed. I smell human flesh. I'm going to liquefy your insides into an amphora after I toast your organs with my lasers!
Lasers?
Yes, lasers, Prometheus. Are you a child? The Cyclops could focus the light of the sun through its single eye.
Actually, you'd need a magnifying glass.
No one asked you. Forget the lasers. Fight!
Hey!
Was too busy checking out her cool new armor to care.
The end. So, no secret of the gods after all. Huh? You have lost, O Zeus. Not one truth in the entirety of this ridiculous tale you have spun. I, Prometheus, am triumphant. What do you have to say for yourself?
No, I'm sorry. I was eating. You're right, this is so juicy.
The fruit of Gaia!
What can I say? Never make a bet when you're chained to a rock. Actually, that's the secret of the gods. Oppression! Hey, did I just win the bet?